Hi, where are you from? Canada.
Everybody on the left. Everybody on the right. In the front and in the back. Let them know where you're from. Reppin' everywhere I go. Everybody from the cold. This is where we callin' home.
Steps up. Richards is at the high point.
Scores! Holy jumping! The Italian stallion puts the puck in the back of the net. Mamma mia, Nicholas Romaterio makes it 4-1 Oakville with his first goal as an Oakville Blade in this 2019 Buckland Cup Playoffs. And it's an absolute dandy from the blue line.
Hey, it's Jason Panino. He's got legs. Can he go around his man of Capone? Panino drops it to Ricketts. In his skates, Ricketts goes around. Panino scores! Holy jumping! Jason Panino. It started from him. He received it in his own zone. Ricketts around the man. Panino gets the goal. That's his second of the playoffs, and it's 5-0. Panino, Maya. Panino looking for the tip in front. Maya to Jones at the blue line. The slapper's in. Scores! Callan Jones! The screen in front was perfect from Panino, and Callan Jones with the goal. It's 6-0 Oakville.
St. Louis, the shot.
Scores! Holy jumping! Kyle Lewis with an absolute zinger in the top shelf right where they keep the peanut butter, and the Blades have a second spot.
The half forwards, Maya McDermott-Doggett. This line's been good thus far. Maya, he's going to go back to the half forwards to McDermott, who knocks the puck down. McDermott spins off for ace. The two number 19s collide. McDermott wins it that time. To the corner. Now back to Nicholas Romaterio. The bouncy puck controlled. Shot in, rebound. Scores!
Holy jumping! Tommy Maya, how about a pair for you, sir? But what a play! Tic-tac-toe, three in a row. The Oakville Blades have a 3-0 lead in the West Division Semis, Game 5 in the town of Oakville. McDermott, Maya, Doggett, Arumaterio, Nicholson to absolute perfection.
Now the Blades come. They're in with Reeves. Reeves has Panino. Drops it. Panino, the shot. Rebound.
Scores! Holy jumping!
It's another jack-in-the-box for the leading scorer of the Blades in the playoffs. It's number 15, the assistant captain, Jack Ricketts. Reeves brought it in, passed to Panino. The shot was saved. Rebound, like I said, the support is there that time. Panino to Reeves to Panino. He sprints in. Panino cuts. The shot. Scores!
Holy jumping! What a play! End-to-end! Jason Panino, how does that trade look now from JRC to the Oakville Blades?
Panino's up the ice, shorthanded, 2-on-1. Kirsten has Nixon.
Scores! Holy jumping! It's a shorthanded goal, and the Oakville Blades are running away with this one. Josh Nixon on the penalty kill, assist by Kirsten with his beautiful speed as the future Princeton man connects with another acquiree from the Raiders to the Blades. 5-0 Oakville. Mamma mia!
Get away. Ricketts drives, drops it. Panino, the backhand is loose. Reeves gets to net. Scores!
On his knees! Holy jumping! The Blades lead 5-1. You don't have to be staying to score. You just have to put that puck in it. And Captain, oh Captain, on his knees, backhand into the empty cage with Albano swimming. Ricketts found Panino. He missed the breakaway, but the extra effort to find his captain. He is laying down a little Alex Ovechkin, you might say. But Peyton Reeves puts it in. 4-goal lead, 5-1 open.
Panino cuts him off, and the Blades will keep it in. Good play, Ricketts across the shot.
Scores! Holy jumping! What a play! Tic-tac-toe!
Nicholson, the offensive defenseman, you know he wants the wheel, and he's gonna do exactly so. Nicholson's in. The shot!
Scores! Holy jumping! Oh, by his lonesome! He doesn't need anyone! He just needs some teammates to celebrate!
What a goal from Ryan Nicholson. Coast to coast like jelly toast. Puts the puck in top shelf on the left side of the net past Albano. And the Blades have a 7-2 lead. Mamma mia. Nicholson, RIT, you got a good one. Pike to keep that one in. Reeves. Pike. Across the Kirsten. Kirsten has Pike. He's going to shoot it. Scores! Holy jumping! An absolute whistler from the commit that's going to Alaska Fairbanks University. It's Garrett Pike. And it does. Callum Jones the pots at the blue line, kept in by the skate of Thomas Maya. Maya. Down low on the half course, he swings out in the slot for Potts. Kyle Potts has it. Hangs on. Now he shoots. Scores! Holy jumping! How do you do? Kyle Potts puts the puck in the back of the net for his sixth goal of the postseason. 3-1 Oakville. It was extremely well worked by the Blades. Potts hangs on. Held on. Patience is a virtue. And he puts the puck in the back of the net. A sweet slot past Albano. McDermott. To Israels, to McDermott. McDermott down low, centering. Scores! Mamma mia! What a goal! Kyle Potts puts the puck in the back of the net in back-to-back nights. Tic-tac-toe. And the Blades passing comes to perfection. Thomas Meyer. Trying to get around the man. Almost a knee-on-knee collision there. Ricketts leaves it for Maya. As Reeves. Maya drives. Scores! Mamma mia! What a goal! Thomas Maya! He can do it all by himself! The Rochester Institute of Technology commit. He's going next year with Ryan Nicholson. Gets the job done.
Extremely well to get it to Tommy Maya. Maya touch pass to Nicholson. Defensive defenseman is in. Nicholson drops it. Kirsten, the shot. Scores! Holy jumping! Spencer Kirsten! A little slick feed between the five hole of Andrew Albano. And the Blades crack the code. They break the ice. 12 shots, one goal, 7:26 left to play in the first. It's all because of Nicholson again, courtesy of a touch pass from Maya, the future Princeton man. Who else gets the job done? 1-0 Oakville. And that goes around for Patrick Kleiser to collect. Picked up by Thomas Maya. Albano off the end of his net. A chance for Ricketts, the shot. Scores! Mamma mia! Jack Ricketts, as the Blades cause a turnover in front of Albano. The assistant captain slots it in like a little jack-in-a-box. It was a little pop-up play, just like a jack-in-a-box. And he makes the job and completes the job as Mr. Jack has his 7th goal of the playoffs. A pass from Lewis to Nixon. He's in. Scores! Holy jumping! Josh Nixon! Oh my, the trade looks good from Georgetown to Oakville now. December 1st was that day. Guess what? It's April 5th today. And the Oakville Blades' Josh Nixon has the goal to make a 3-0 lead in Game 5 of the Northwest Conference Final. Mamma mia! Big one for Oakville. Maye gets taken out hard. And a chance shorthanded. 2-on-1. Nixon on the far side with Kirsten. Nixon in. Kirsten, the shot. Scores! Mamma mia! Spencer Kirsten, the future Princeton man, getting it done shorthanded with a great hit from Jones on Maye. Maye going to the box front, sportsmanlike conduct. Nixon across to Kirsten, slots it past Albano's empty net, and the Blades have a commanding 4-0 lead with a special team shorthanded marker, and they take a stranglehold on Game 5 of the Northwest Conference Final. The Oakville Blades win this series 4-1 in Game 5. They win this one in a shutout fashion, 4-0, as Will Barber earns a playoff shutout. The Oakville Blades earn a Buckland Cup Final playoff berth for the first time since 2011, the fourth time since being a Junior A hockey club. It's been a good one. There's only one more thing to say. Blades win! Blades win! Blades win! On behalf of the OJHL, the Markham Royals, the Oakville Blades, I'm Nicholas Fiore, the broadcast voice of the Oakville Blades. The Blades will either play Wellington or the North York Rangers. thank you for tuning in. We appreciate your support. From the town of Oakville at the 16 Mile Sports Complex, Northwest Conference Finals. The Blades win the conference final 4-1, and they win this game 4-0. Thank you for tuning in. We appreciate your support.
Kirsten, what a pass. Goes across to Lewis. Lewis Nixon scores! Mamma mia! What a goal! Tic-tac-toe! Two in a row! And the Oakville Blades are playing like the third-ranked team in the Canadian Junior Hockey League tonight. They've started on time with back-to-back goals. It's Kirsten. You know why Princeton likes him now, don't you? What a feed to Kyle Lewis, the former Charger, to the former Raider. And it's an absolute gimme. In game three, the Blades win the draw at center ice, and Jones chips that into the zone right away. Spencer Kirsten is on the chase. He's out with Lewis and Nixon. This line has been great since entering the postseason. Nixon trying to get that to Kirsten. He becomes available at the blue line to Jones. Jones shoots that wide out purposely for Lewis into the corner. Lewis spins his way and goes around. Kirsten, a chance to slot the shot. Rebound, scores! Mamma mia! 33 seconds in the game, and the Oakville Blades break the ice in the town of Oakville. Blades block that shot, and coming the other way is Alton McDermott. He's in on the breakaway. Scores! Holy jumping! His grandfather, Paul Henderson, must be ecstatic about that one, because Alton McDermott just scored his first career Buckland Cup final playoff goal with a block shot. The defensive end successful. The offensive end even further successful with that shot going top cheese right where they keep the peanut butter. Pass the goaltender, Kyle Renaud, and the Oakville Blades have a 6-0 lead here in the town of Oakville in game one of the Buckland Cup final. Backwards, he's tied up, but then gets the puck free to Israel's down low. Harrison, looking for the sauce across. The Blades have it, shot, scores! Princeton, oh Princeton! Spencer Kirsten adds his second of the game. Nicholson keeps it in, great glove down, back to the ice, to Callum Jones. Jones, across to Nicholson, has Maya. He swings towards the high point. Maya fakes the drop off. Will he pass it now? Yes, he does. Jonesy at the blue line, he'll take it. That's blocked by number 19, Gilmore. Now across empty net, but he couldn't slot it in there, was Ricketts. We're back to even strength hockey as Eddie comes out of the box. Good kill for the Dukes early on. The Blades have it, centering the shot, scores! Mamma mia! That shot popped up like a little jack in a box! But what do you know? It's Mr. Jack Ricketts once again. The holy cross commit gets his 8th goal of the playoffs. 19th point, and the Oakville Blades have a 3-0 lead here in game one of the Buckland Cup final. That was number 26, Woodhouse. Now the Blades have two the other way. Lewis is in, across with Nixon. Shot, scores! Holy jumping! Josh Nixon, my oh my! He's on the doorstep once again. Lewis goes around the net, looking, the shot comes in. Kirsten backdoor, scores! Holy jumping! Spencer Kirsten breaks the ice in the Buckland Cup final. Mamma mia! The first place team in the league gets on the board first. Lewis to Kirsten backdoor. And this line gets it done once again. It's 1-0.